Last week at the state legislature, we saw a renewed focus on education from kindergarten all the way up to college. Today, two people in the field of education were honored for their achievements. Kirk Matthews wanted to know more about them. Kirk.
Marissa, it's like being voted onto the all-star team by your peers. We talked today with principals of high school and middle school who were given that recognition. This gathering at the Hale Koa Hotel was designated to salute the efforts of the state's outstanding high school and middle school principals. If teachers are the foot soldiers in the pursuit of student learning, principals are the commanders. Waipahu High School Principal Keith Hayashi was proud to accept his award on behalf of his entire staff. Coincidentally, the school had a visit last month from Education Secretary Arne Duncan.
It was a validation of our efforts at Waipahu High School, and I know that our students and our teachers and our school community was very happy to have Secretary Duncan come and visit us.
We wondered what Aline Chung, Mililani Middle School Principal of the Year, thought was most important for her students.
I think the most important job for me as a principal is making sure that everybody takes care of themselves first and take care of their families. Because when you do those two things, you can then come to school every day and really concentrate on what you need to do.
Needless to say, Chung was proud of her award.
And it's about the great people and great students that we have at our school, so I'm really tickled today.
We mentioned Education Secretary Duncan's visit to Waipahu High School. He had high praise for the progress the school has made under Hayashi's leadership. The students are involved in hands-on learning when it comes to things green, aquaponics, organic gardening, and more. Hayashi, like Chung, started his career as teachers. So we wanted to know.
Teacher first, principal now, which is a tougher job?
Well, I think both of them have their challenges. It's a little different, but both of them have their challenges. Both teacher and principal, I think, really focus on helping students to attain high qualities of success.
Hayashi and Chung will both head to Washington, D.C. in September to take part in the National Association of Secondary School Principals Institute. Kirk Matthews, KHON2 News.
Thank you, sir. Now, digging deeper, we wanted to know more about Principal Hayashi's philosophy when it comes to educating students.
At Waipahu High School, we're very focused on providing opportunities for students to identify their passion and then providing those opportunities and supports to ensure success. We're very fortunate to have not only a great faculty and staff, but we also have great community partners.
And once again, congratulations to Keith Hayashi and Aline Chung as Principals of the Year.